I wish it remembered if I was in stealth or not when I come out of the area. It's just nerve-wracking coming in and whoop. That's the show. Have we been here before? No, we haven't.
CN9 Black Box. Operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Okay, and how many Nora mods have I got? One. Okay, so I've stretched off. There's another one. These things are quite hardy. Dealing with this situation. Not quite like that. That's a bitch.
N-CN9 Black Box operator ready to deploy. Please.
Okay. Terminals down there. Awesome. Well done. I've kind of cornered myself in a room. Oh, corridor, to be precise. Can't go in there. But There is. Suit repair. Yep, I'll go with that. Oh no. Else around here. Terminal down. And we can't get up here. There's the operator. Yeah, we can try and go up. How? Can't go through that door. You're 16. You're 28. So if we blow that up, with what? Got a okay, try this. You go back. Let's go back here. Nowhere else. Check through here. I think I just made things worse for myself. Thank you. Okay. Where's the term still there? Well, that's promising. Okay, that kind of feels like progress. So we just got to make sure that we don't kill, completely destroy and operate. Back down. Oh. Term really bloody hard.
Hello? Is someone... I'm in the escape pod with Emanuela da Silva. We're stuck in the launch tube. The hatch on the outside is supposed to blow when the pod launch initiates, but I guess the bolts misfired. Could you help us out? You'd have to EVA to get the hatch off from the outside. I know it's a lot to ask. I don't know what else to do. Sit here and starve, I guess. There's an override switch behind the panel to force a pod launch, but don't hit that until the outside hatch is off. We'd be blown to bits.
Okay.
Mayor, did you hear that?
Yeah, I heard it.
Send an operator.
That's what I'm doing, Niels. It's not responding. None of them are. Shit.
Was it those things? Did they shut the air off?
I don't know.
It doesn't matter though, right? I mean, it should be hours before we run out.
No, Niels. The system is working in reverse. It's pulling oxygen out of the air. We've got 10 minutes. Tops.
What? But...
Oh, another body.
Frank, you in there, man? What's wrong with these pods? I don't know. What do you mean you don't know? It's your job to know, damn it. You inspected them, right?
Yes.
Then why the hell is the launch sequence doing jack shit?
I don't know, Drew. I'm sorry.
What about your pod? Open up!
I can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Bolts in the outside hatch misfired. We're stuck in the launch tube.
Ugh, you didn't wait for anyone else, you son of a bitch! I hope you starve to death in there!
Okay, so I might forget about that other guy. Okay, so... have a look at the map, see? Objectives. Blow the shuttle bay. Okay, I'll put that one on hold. Put that one on hold. So... let's see what happens. That's about the term. It's... which doesn't really help that much. So what happens if we hack? No. Bad things happen. Okay. I know exactly where they want me to go. Yep. Come on. This code 6548. Okay, you, my friend.
Shuttle Exalt. I'm trying to hail the bridge. Getting zip. Can you confirm, please? I have some system malfunctions. It's across the board. It's hard to make sense. I need to park ASAP. I recommend security detail when I come in. Hearing some noise in the cabin. Shit, what is going on?
Diagnostic check. Verbose. IFF. Nominal. Power load. Nominal.
Okay. Oh, he's right there. Where's the other one?
Calibration request.
Okay, I like this strategy. Just have to make sure. Oh, you're way off over there. Okay. Cool. Okay, that's one fortified turret. Okay, I have to switch to you. How do we get in here?
Requesting a new operator.
Debug build version 0.7.
Dash CN9 black box operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Then we hack. Yeah, this isn't gonna end well. This is where they come out from, huh?
Deploying.
Requesting new operator.
Calibration request.
N-CN9 black box operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
So I think we gotta lower it. Okay. That works for me. Let's take here. So listen to you.
I don't know why I can't reach anyone, but I am dead in the water. Repeat, I have zero engines. I'm drifting. God damn it, Steve, answer your transcribe. All right. Shit. Investigating cabin. I have a sidearm. If all clear, I will attempt to EVA to an airlock.
Oh, that would work. Turn it right through. And that's that option. But basically, I need to get there, maybe. Ooh. Okay. Ooh, didn't want to do that. Okay, so that's that.
Scanning target error. Insufficient Typhon material found. Standing down.
Ooh. I can do my crazy idea. Oh. Right, so, yeah. The room I want. Spencer operator. Still cubing. Guessing you're the power. Grav shafts should now be working. Yes, they are. This one bit, it's like I'm dangling my arms out. Yeah. Okay. You're a mod. Yeah. Second to go. Okay, utility. Got a map. Now help anyone trapped in escape pods. Yeah, I remember that. This will bring me out here. Fantastic. So now let's have a look at the map. Got a fabricator and a recycler. Dispenser hacked by Casper. Just want to try something. Oh, no. What if we... Okay. Okay, I feel a little bit happy now. Right, so... Okay, we take this. The grav shafts online. Is it it? Let's get out of here. Right, so let's do an arm. Okay, doesn't need. And okay, so. Yeah, we've got to get that down. Oh, there's another turret there. Just so fine.
System alert. Repairs needed. Please contact the qualified.
Yep.
System scanning target error. Insufficient type of material found. Standing down. Let's double check. You are psychic. Yes, you are. Yeah.
better. Start. Right, so here. So we've got to wait for him to go again. Fun bit's going to be making the ammo. Oh dear.